Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 21 of our Craft to Exile 2 series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off W link. Helps me out, helps with the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, I did make a fermented spider eye, because I did look at the quest book, and there is this one quest where we're supposed to feed this to a pig, and then throw this on it. Did it not work? I only have one more brown mushroom, though. Let's go see this other pig up here. See if I have any luck with that one. Was I not supposed to kill it? So if I scroll down, let me grab a boat. Okay. Maybe a bit of food, so I'll grab like a stack of carrots. Alright, so we're gonna wanna go past the mine colony. I will say this looks good over here. I wanna mark out the corners for like the max area, like we did on all the mods. We got a couple chocobo there. That's another thing I gotta do. Sunken ship, let's go take a look at that real quick. One of those floating places. I believe that's all. Let's get back on course. Alright, so another 700 blocks away is what it's calling for, at least. There's one of those. I'm just waiting for that point where we can actually see it. And there it is. Alright, stock up on red ones as well. Just toss those away. There we go, toss that away. Back off. I'm curious how much more this land has to offer. Okay, this is a lot of mushroom. Alright, I got a bunch of brown mushrooms now. Let's run on back. Not a bad haul at all. Couple things down here I want to take a peek at. Because that's a ruined nether portal. Like, if I can grab one of those magma blocks, I can use that to breathe. Alright, there's a chest. It's all right. Money mending? Money from your wallet? Interesting. I'll stick them in there for now. Man. All right, let's try. Got a pig there. And another one up there, okay. Well, it worked that time. Alright, so we can also make the paraglider. All right, I guess now's a good time to try to figure out this paraglider. All right, that's very convenient to have. That one's done. Okay, I've only got one pearl. But we have plenty of emerald and amethyst. I think that's pretty much it. We just need more ender pearls. Honestly, I wouldn't mind getting a little bit into create. So I think seeing some create buildings out here would be awesome. Or not really buildings, but just contraptions. We have andesite alloy and just three planks. Block of iron. Alright, and what was the last thing? A shaft. Copper sheet and an iron sheet. All right. Wrench. Yeah, I'm gonna assume we don't have it. Which is a stick, 3 gold sheets. And then we also needed a cog wheel. Forgot the stick. Sandpaper and engineer's goggles. Surprise, surprise, sand and paper. Another gold sheet, string, 2 glass. We already made that. This is what we're after. Okay, so we do need a piece of netherrack for that, and I don't think we have one, no. We got sticks and planks still, let's just take care of those. Other hobbies. Okay, so yeah, I want to keep going with this, so I have to wait until we get a little bit further, just because I, well, haven't gone to the nether just yet, but when we do, we can snag up a blaze. And then we should be able to continue after that. I guess there's also this quest line that we can work on too. But that's alright. Anyway, if you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. Next episode, just gonna continue along. We might even hop back over to the, what do you call it? The, I gotta look into this stuff here. The mine colony, and kind of see how that's, coming along. But with that, hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. See ya.